got strike team arriving at the village. They're ready to go.
Find Agent Maxis. Recover any intel you can. Ravenov, my team's reached the village.
I have taken shelter nearby. I will help you get to the Omega base.
Ravenov, you said Maxis is being held at the Omega facility.
Yes. The teleporter on the roof will take you there. You look ready. Arusher, perhaps you will not die today. I would join you for the slaughter, but they already took a chunk out of my good arm. I will watch from my surveillance cameras. Go. Now.
I should have known Maxis was doing Requiem's bidding. Look, I need the power back on. You fix that, you win the big prize. Take a guess what it is. I'll even put a big bow on her head.
Team, we may be walking into a trap here. Let's play along, for now.
Undead enemy KIA. Brain Eater checked.
The spore
We did as you asked. Where is she?
That's one done, but I count three reactors. Guess we can confirm now math isn't your strong suit.
Accuracy is always key.
SMG, very efficient. Assault rifle.
This rifle means business.
Thank you. Right, get over here!
To work.
Mission Control. I have what you want.
A tactical rifle may be all I need.
I like these. They get it done. About time you dropped.
You all good?
Thanks for the help.
I do appreciate you restoring the power. Saves me the trouble.
We did as you asked, Peck.
So where the hell is she? Where is Maximus? Where's Maximus? Right now. I'd imagine fighting for her life against all sorts of awful monstrosities. You see, I used my portal and threw her into the dark ether. Then shut it down and threw away the key. Good luck reopening it. But I do appreciate turning the power on. Now I can transfer my research back to Omega. Thanks for that. Fucking suka. The dark ether is getting damaged. I have seen it break men who survived the block. There are other ways to make Beck talk. Return to the village.
Target removed.
I'm injured.
Still got a mission to complete.
I appreciate your help.
What's your big plan, Ravenoff? With Omega first sent men into the dark ether, they came back. Telling stories we knew could not be true. To extract the truth, we created a special serum. This key card will get you access to the materials needed to make those. This truth serum will make that bastard Beck tell you anything. So, find the compounds, make a dose, then we give Peck a taste of his own medicine.
I don't see it fixing his personality problems, but getting a little honesty out of that rat will be a nice change of pace. Tell me this isn't the plan, Weaver. We're not really about to trust Mr. Iron Curtain over here.
It's our best move for now, Carver. Agent Max has trusted him. We should do the same. Exfil window available.
Catch me up!
strike team arriving at the target coordinates. Waiting your orders.
Ravenoff, my team has reached the village. Do you copy?
Ura! Requiem, welcome to Vietnam. I hope fire flows through your veins, for you will need it today.
Ravenoff, my agents are here to recover Agent Maxis. Is she still at the facility?
She's held by Dr. Tech. The real Gonyu, come on, bastards. I would beat information out of him myself if I could, but alas...
Undead enemy KIA!
A good fight. I must help you from my monitors. Take the teleporter on the roof. It is safe. Mostly.
Neutralized flesh shield. Brain Eater check.
You'll be okay. I'm sure glad you are, man.
Effective in any situation.
Yeah.
Take that bag of guts.
Target removed.
Okay, Peck. We did as you asked. Where is she?
That's one done, but I count 3 reactors. Guess we can confirm now math isn't your strong suit.
Heads up.
Still fragged. hostile down. Time you dropped. To work.
Thank you. back. Crazy. Telling stories we knew could not be true. To extract the truth, we created a special serum. This key card will get you access to the materials needed to make those. This truth serum will make that bastard Beck tell you anything.
So, find the compounds, make a dose, then we give Peck a taste of his own medicine.
I don't see it fixing his personality problem. Getting a little honesty out of that rat will be a nice change of pace. Tell me this isn't the plan, Weaver. We're not really about to trust Mr. Iron Curtain over here.
It's our best move for now, Carver. Agent Max has trusted him. We should do the same.
Dead meat dropped.
Strike team, you have an exfil opportunity.
Target removed.
Exfil window has closed.
Together.
I'm back.
An aerosol delivery system.
Goddamn traitor. He'd backstab the Pope if the devil made an offer.
No surprise there. From what I've read, he was never one to be known for basic human decency.
Yeah.
to work.
We forgot to feed Captain Whiskers.
Dun, 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 dun. We could just run away, you and I. Quit my job, leave the country. Don't worry. Captain Whiskers can come too. Dun, 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 dun. Damn it, there goes the waiter. This champagne glass won't refill itself. Fool. Dun, 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 dun. It's really getting quite late, my dear. Perhaps a nightcap, some brandy.
All right, Peck. You've had your fun. Now, how do we open the portal?
Tell us the truth. The truth. Did a lovely waltz with my partner. The portal. You'll need the codes to restart the quantum mainframe. Dr. Sokolov and Bronze have them. But to locate Maxis, you'll need her dimensional tracker ID.
Still got a mission to complete.
Sabine has that. Oh, yeah. They're all dead. Or infected. Head to the data center. There may be something that can help you.
strike team has reached the rendezvous point. They're in position.
Find Agent Maxis. Recover any intel you can from the base. Ravenoff, my team has reached the village. Where are you?
I am in a secured room nearby. First, I will help you infiltrate. Then, you spill blood.
Ravenoff, you said Maxis was taken to the Omega facility.
Yes. The teleporter on the roof will take you there. At the base, find Peck. That fucking coward is holding Maxis somewhere. I would take you to him, but the ferocity of these beasts' attacks mean I can only observe from my monitors. I hope you show me a good fight.
I should have known Maxis was doing requiems. Look, I need the power back on. You fix that, you win the big prize. Take a guess what it is. I'll even put a big bow on her head.
About time you dropped.
Okay, we'll play ball. Then we're coming for Maxis. And you.
Infected target removed.
I'll gladly take a TAC rifle.
Dead enemy KIA.
Reactor online at the data center.
Moving at a bit of a snail's pace today, aren't we? Chop chop, guys. I still have a lot of work to do. Just have her ready to walk out of here, Peck.
Cutting it a little close there.
God, Victor.
Done for.
Requiem team, the port machine at my location now has power. You have used before, yes? It will make weapon more angry than Alkash after third bottle.
Don't be down.
No more games, Peck. Where are you keeping her?
Well, she's not here. I'm conducting a little experiment. How long can a person survive in the dark ether? It's been a few days, so my money's on her being dead already. I could help you bring her back, but why would I do a stupid thing like that? Now, if you'll excuse me, with the power back on, I can finish my data transfer to Omega HQ. Ciao, suckers.
Fucking dog! Pex, the bravery knows no limits. If what he says is true, Maxis is in mortal danger. Time to show Pex our own cruelty. Come, see me. There is more than one way to kill a Sabaka.
What's your big plan, Ravenoff?
When Omega first sent men into the Dark Aether, they came back crazy, telling stories we knew could not be true. To extract the truth, we created a special serum. This keycard will get you access to the materials needed to make those. This truth serum will make that bastard Meg tell you anything.
So, find the compounds, make a dose, then we give Peck a taste of his own medicine.
I don't see it fixing his personality problems. But getting a little honesty out of that rat will be a nice change of pace. Tell me this isn't the plan, Weaver. We're not really about to trust Mr. Iron Curtain over here.
It's our best move for now, Carver. Agent Max has trusted him. We should do the same.
Butterfingers over here.
An aerosol delivery system. That should get Peck talking.
You know, he used to be a scientist at Starfire. He's got a sharp mind.
Which is why we should tread carefully. There's no back he won't stab.
Somebody gonna help me up?
hear him? I suppose you think you're clever. Is it even a proper dose? Oh, it might be. Symptom check, warm tingles, goosebumps, feeling of happiness, euphoria. Which means it's time for... hallucinations. Memories. My memories. I see that. I believe it is the meaning of life. To dance! Steady now, Martha. You must follow my lead.
Go.
Ouch. Damn it all, Martha. Watch my toes. I only have the 10. You wore the necklace from your 40th. Bought it at Dahlia's, your favorite. Lovely night, isn't it? Nothing like the Big Apple in wintertime. Fresh, crisp snow on the ground. Your eyes, my dear, they look almost violet in the moonlight.
Careful, though.
We must take a trip. I've been far too busy, lost in my work. Did we forget something? Did I leave the gas on? We forgot to feed Captain Whiskers. Dun, 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 dun. We could just run away, you and I. Quit my job, leave the country. Don't worry. Captain Whiskers can come too. Dun, 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 dun. Damn it, there goes the waiter. This champagne glass won't refill itself. The fool. Dun, 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 dun. It's really getting quite late, my dear. Perhaps a nightcap. Some brandy.
Yeah. Prototype. Find the rest of it.
Postmortem hostile down.
Over here.
Get on your feet.
Thanks, Doc. I was done for. Make sure you make him pay.
I am better now.
Raptor one moving out. We'll circle back.
Brain Eater checked.
Thank you.
is no time to rest.
I need assistance.
Won't forget this.
Warning. Dimensional breach imminent.
That announcement was the last thing we heard before the base fell. Before the beasts poured into our world and struck us down.
Get over there, now. It is time. You must stand your ground. They will try to disable the reactor. You must not let them succeed. Fight. Kill. Survive.
Omega Air Force, authorized security alarm. One dimensional breach at the military command.
Like my Russian brethren who gave everything they had. Ura! The Horde will return. Prepare yourself for the next breach.
Thank you.
Thanks, Doc. You all good?
I appreciate your help.
Death was never...
Tango, please fire.
Raptor 1 is standing by if you need to bug out.
Memory transference station, built to recover memories from dark ether miners transformed by Ethereum. All you need to do is find Sokolov, Brahms, and Sabine in their current form, trap their essence, and collect their memories. Easy peasy.
Drag that bag of guts.
Like Peg said, easy enough. Reactivation codes, tracker ID, open the portal, bring Maxis home.
You forget the part where we figure out what the freak we need?
I've got checked. They don't wear name tags.
Sure to pay it forward.
I'm helping, Felix.
Should have been here sooner.